Yes, what happened is that the San Ignacio Police Youth Cadet Corps has been always doing fundraising, and this year I contacted Pine Lumber Company, Mr. Amin Bedran, and asked him for a donation item so that we could raffle, so the cadets could raise funds rather than having them do a lot of work raising funds. We could just do this grand raffle, and we're trying to make them model citizens, trying to get the young kids to understand what police work is, and that's why it's the Youth Police Youth Cadet Corps. Show them the right way, show them the right path, and have them understand we want them to be productive citizens in our society rather than going to a life of crime. We want to teach them. The main reason we are doing raffle is because the annual cadet summer camp is happening in Orange Walk in July, so we want to raise some funds so we could get uniforms and t-shirts and stuff for the kids. So that's one of the main reasons why we do raffles, and any other activities that we want the cadets participate in, we want to make sure they look neat and dressed, and you know how we have to make the cadets look good, right? So that's one of the reasons why we're doing the raffle.